tear us apart. Unavoidable, the break. Carve your name in my heart. Love will tear us apart. We both realized from the start. All our expectations the same. So why do I take the blame? You yourself were king of the game. So why do I pay for your pain?
If I hurt you so much, if I hurt you so much, if I hurt you so much,
then where's the blood, where's the blood?
If I hurt you so much,
then where's the
Why don't you, like, use one of those cursey, magic-y thingies that belong to your family on her? She'll have bad luck for the rest of her life, and you'll have to never deal with her ever again.
You'll regret ever crossing me, Aurora Orphan.
This girl, she now bears my bracelet. She is now my host and...
Is she cursed?
Yes, and she's doing something like,
oh, she slipped right through it like a log. I can't wait to see what's going to happen to her. Same here.
She was a mom at the top of the stairs, but she don't move a thread, just minds her business.
Cursed? Aurora? What have you two done?
Not a girl, would you do anything for me?
Do it all from here.
I have a big diamond ring for me.
Hello? Hi, Grandma, what is it?
Hello, dearie. I'm calling you because I felt a disturbance with that cursed bracelet you are watching over for me.
A disturbance? There's nothing to worry about. There's like nothing to worry about. Right?
You used it on someone, didn't you?
I thought it was like any other cursed object you have. It gives whoever wears it bad luck for the rest of their lives.
Many of them do that, but not that bracelet. That is the bracelet of the Bloody Cross. That bracelet summons the demon known to obsessively protect the one Wong wears. The bracelet. He most surely will come after you for your malicious thoughts. Of course, whenever you put it on.
Will cause you a great amount of grief, and those around you will fall to it too because of you.
as well check Fairy Tale and see if it updated. Hey, it updated! Awesome! Day late.
Is there a burglary? Burgers! No. What'd you want? There's no burgers. Okay. Well, wait, where? Okay. So, this morning, earlier, I went down to get some coffee since, you know, I'm playing RuneScape and, I mean, look at my eyes. God, I'm half asleep now. Anyways, and I heard the two of the three populars talking about something cursed on Aurora. It's scary. That is scary. We gotta tell her. Come on. Ow. Why'd you put me down the stairs? Sorry.
What? I don't want a bracelet like this. Am I wearing this? I don't remember putting this on. What are you doing in here? How did you get in here? I don't know you. This is how you remind me.
This is how I am known as Luca Cross, demon of the bloody crosses. You, wearer of my bracelet, are my new mistress.
Demons don't exist. You must be one of those boys from the boys' dorm.
Mistress.
Don't call me mistress.
My standing here proves my existence as a demon. I will prove it to you if you wish it. And what should I call you, if not mistress?
Again. I don't know what this is, may you tell me? Again, I say this. I think this is some Japanese anime called Fairy Tale or something. This is kind of stupid. What the heck? Okay. Good morning.
Morning.
What's wrong with her? I have no clue why these are here. Do you? Get away. Please? Stupid girls. Watch where you're going, moron! You could have hurt me!
I'm sorry?
Well, Aurora, to say you're sorry, why don't you, make my breakfast?
What?
I'll be waiting at the table.
Somebody get the first aid kit or something.
You know, flamingos, if they want to be friends, you're going to have to stop screaming at me. Guys, I think we knocked over the TV. Doesn't matter. Huh. What was that?
The heck happened down there?
I don't know. Should we go see?
Yeah!
Believe me now.